I'll bet you're both
dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yes! No, don't do that. Stand right here, stand. Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends. Not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And he'd be like, yeah, no problem. And he'd come back. What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea. Yes, in your face, I got all them. Fine, let the games begin. Not defected. Ace of fours. The best hand. Unbeatable. Unbeatable. Oh, I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish. Spinny blade ball. No! Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Blades. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Oh, almost got you there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back! Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Hello?
still spent a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then I'll kill him.
Have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, I think you'll agree, and you are getting very close to my lair. Weird enough, first of all I've said that out loud, it sounds like, okay, I'll take that as a no then, fine, well, may the best man win, sphere, may the best sphere win, swap that in, much more clear, but... in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually gonna have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave a leisurely 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever's starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not gonna make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four, bombs, throwing at you. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Where are you going? Don't run! I tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you'll have. It's bloody clever. Here, step.
No! Ah! No! No!
Ah! Ha! That's sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, seemingly tricked me, to give you false hope. Because...
At 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you popped to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields.
Okay, great. Here comes another core.
Quick, what's the situation? Hey, pretty lady. Hey, Drick. Are you out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Wait, countdown clock. And that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself, huh?
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging. Silent, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for that!
Here's another core. This one should do it.
The first commercial airline flight took to the air in 1940. Everyone involved screamed the entire way. At some point in their lives, 1 in 6 children will be abducted by the Dutch. Before the invention of scrambled eggs in 1912, the typical breakfast was either whole eggs still in the shell or scrambled rumps. Marie Curie invented the theory of reconsider.
Warning, core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start?
Come on.
Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
That just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button. Go press it.
Do not press that button.
We're so close. Go press the button.
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press it. Press the button.
Don't press that. Part 5. Booby trap the stalemate button. What? Are you still alive? You are joking. You have got to be kidding me. Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? While people were trying to work. Yeah, well now we're all gonna pay the price, because we're all gonna bloody die. Oh, brilliant. Yeah, take one more look at your precious human moon, because it cannot help you now.
Ah! Please.
Let go! Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter!
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom, take it. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now was a lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.